Hi, I am Ayman Rafat from learn-jde.com. This video is one of the JDE EnterpriseOne 9.2 Foundation training courses. In this video, we will know how to exporting grid data. Introduction: you can export all grid data or a specific section of the grid data to Microsoft Excel or other file formats. You must have Microsoft Excel installed on your computer to use this feature. Let's go. In this video, we will export data from a grid to a Microsoft Excel workbook. Navigate to the Address Book Revisions program. Click the Fast Path button. Type the application number P01012. Use the Work with Addresses form to export grid data to a Microsoft Excel workbook. Click in the Search Type field. Enter the desired information into the Search Type field. Enter V. Click the Find button. Click the Tools button. Use the JD Edwards Export Assistant to choose between various file formats to export your data. In this example, you will export the grid data to a Microsoft Excel workbook. Click the Export Grid Data option. Note the different types of export options. In this topic, you will accept the default option to save the data to a new workbook in Microsoft Excel. Use the fields on this form to define the range, starting and ending cells, for the data that you want to export. Click the Range option. The Range option enables you to define the starting cell COL, column, and row and the ending cell COL, column, and row. Click the A1 cell. The system displays A in the starting cell, COL, and 1 in the starting cell, row. Choose the ending cell, row and column, by selecting a cell on the grid. Click the F8 cell. Note that the system now displays F in the ending cell, COL, and 8 in the ending cell, row. Click the Continue button. Click the OK button. The data that you specified in your data range has been exported to a Microsoft Excel worksheet. Now you can use the spreadsheet to manipulate your data. Click the Close button. Next, you will see how to copy the data directly from a grid to a Microsoft Excel workbook. First, select the data. Press the left mouse button and drag the mouse to the desired location. Release the mouse button. Copy the selected data. Press Ctrl plus C. Open a workbook or WordPad and then paste the data. Press Ctrl plus V. The data that you specified in your data range has been exported to a Microsoft Excel workbook or WordPad. You have successfully exported data from a grid to a Microsoft Excel workbook and WordPad. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.